Well, hello friends. Hey, it's Jamie here with Reese Homes. I hope you have had a wonderful New Year's celebration and you're looking forward to a phenomenal 2021. Now, as we get started here in the year, we wanted to bring you up to speed on the market with three facts and then three opportunities for 2021. So first one is the market status. Over the last year, we've seen home prices rise by 9.9% in King County and 11.8% in Snohomish County. Much of that rise was due to two different things. The first one is inventory. Inventory levels were at historic lows. They actually bottomed out in December with just 3 weeks of inventory in King County and 2 weeks of inventory in Snohomish County. That is as low as I think we've ever seen. Though keep in mind that December is always a low inventory month because people aren't wanting to move over the holidays unless they have to. The final thing that we'll point out in terms of the market is historically low interest rates. 2.67% national average for a 30-year fixed mortgage. That is incredible and is a level that's saving people 10 to 15% on home affordability over this past year. Now, how does that create opportunity? Well, there's three major opportunities that we see for 2021. The first one is, if you've got a property to sell, if right now is the right time to move up, to downsize, to move across the neighborhood, or even across the country, you can bring your home to market in a strategic way that will get you the absolute best price and absolute best terms that we've seen in years. Secondly, opportunity-wise, we look at buying. Right now, while inventory might be low, we see inventory blossoming in the next few months as people get more confidence and as the market heats up moving into spring. We found a number of people over the past year who just kind of put the brakes on things and said, hey, once the COVID crisis is a little bit more under control, aka we have a vaccine and things are loosening up again, we'll think about bringing our property to market. I think we're going to find a lot of those people bringing their properties to market in that March through July timeframe, which means that if you become a seller early in the year, you might have greater selection later in the year to buy. And then finally, investors. Investors, it's a phenomenal time to look at investing, principally because of interest rates and what they can do to cash flow. Having lower debt service on your investment properties enables you to have long-term positive cash flows with these low interest rates. So it's something, despite the fact that home prices and property prices might be a little bit on the higher side right now, over the long haul, you can literally save tens and hundreds of thousands of dollars through these interest rates. The final thing that we'll have for you is that if any of these aren't quite your ideal at the moment, and you're just asking yourself, well, is 2021 the year that I stay put, I improve my home, or I move? We can help you with that improve and move calculation. We're happy to have a consultation with you that talks about the experience of what it's like to improve a property in a substantial way. Also give you market statistics of what your home might be worth if you were to add a bedroom, a bathroom, do remodeling, things of that nature. We can also show you what it looks like to make that move from one to a new property, right? So that you can have all the facts and figures to determine whether improving or moving is the right move for you in 2021. So I hope this is great information. It helps you start off the year with the best opportunities possible. We look forward to talking to you, and more than anything, we just wish you a happy and healthy 2021. Talk to you soon.